In open racing, you could choose any car you want and go up against other drivers who'll be using cars from the same division. It makes for high tension and ferocious racing. And not a bad way to spend an afternoon. You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now how about challenging yourself by pushing up? trip number 3 to the podium. Looking good up there and on the track. You just won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what a contender you are. And if that's not enough, you can now take your shot at the next step to the Cup, the Breakout Championship. Breakout Championship is next in your sights. As you can see, there's more of everything to tackle and more will be asked of you. Consider this a good example of what you'll be up against from here on in. You ready? Car bowling is proof a car can make anything better. Instead of rolling a ball down a lane to hit some pins, you'll be the ball, racing the knockdown pins set up for you along the track. It's a perfect way to practice drifting and sliding.
Now, bowling with a car is something I'm pretty good at for two reasons. Number one, I've done a lot of dumb stuff in a car in my life. Number two, I took bowling as a class in college. The whole idea is just like when you see a professional bowler, it's all about the spin. You got to get in there and you got to make that car as wide as possible. Think about it from a style point, but also the harder you hit that pin, the harder it hits other pins.
Thank you.
You won that Forzathon challenge, and the race organizers made good on the promise of an exclusive reward. Check